Why is my water softener making my water salty?
That can happen if you add way too much salt.
I add what the equations say I need to add.
You may be adding more salt than necessary because you're making assumptions based on water hardness.
I'm adding the salt the tech says to add.
The rate of salt usage still varies on the type of salt. You'll use more potassium chloride than sodium chloride, but you may be adding the amount of salt required for sodium chloride.
I use sodium chloride. And it is not the solar salt that can make the water come out tasting like mineral water.
A water softener that is malfunctioning could cause the outgoing water to taste salty, but that's usually after regeneration.
How do you fix that?
Short term, let a couple gallons run through the faucet right after it regenerates before you fill a glass. Long term, get the unit serviced.
That's the fallback solution, but I'd love to hear a cheaper one.
You may need to change the grain setting, such as changing it from 24K grain to 48K grain.
I've never heard of that.
If you have a twin water softener, the program is based on the grains of capacity of the resin tank, not the combined capacity of both tanks. You could simply have it at the wrong setting for that type of tank.
That's only true if I have that kind of tank.
You may still need to adjust the salt load per regeneration down a little to see if that fixes it.
I'd try that if I knew it wouldn't affect the quality of the water. The local water is so hard that when you bathe without softener, you come out looking like you applied calcium after soaping up.
The salty taste can also be adjusted by turning down the timed setting for the brine fill.
A longer time in the brine fill might increase the salt taste. But the salt should be removed by the resin.
You may need to change the resin, clean the tank of salt residue, or change the type of salt.
The only thing you have not recommended is a new water softener.
So break up the salt bridges and regen the system to dissolve all the salt better, instead of adding more salt to get it to soften the water before flushing it.
If restarting it worked, it would have worked by now.
Or check the water pressure because it is not circulating water out of the tank.
All else fails, empty it, hose it down, and start over. Wait, that's what you already recommended.